Hello friends, welcome back to the new tutorial. Today we are going to learn how to get the Google client ID and the client secret. So anywhere you require the Google client ID and the client secret, how to get it, today I'm going to teach you. So those who haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe my channel. And if you like the video, please do like, share and comment on my video. Let's get started. So first of all, let's go to the Google Cloud console. Okay, so here you need to go. Right, so log in with whatever you have the account. So I'm going to log in with the account over here, that is this one. So I'm logged in with that one. So here we go with this one. Here you have to go with the API and the services. You will get over here. If you have already created the project, then definitely you will get that one. So here we have a credentials. Okay, so here you have the web client, one of that one. So here we have the edit the credentials or you can download the OAuth client. So download this one, you will retrieve the client ID and the client secret. Simple, very easy. Any doubt, any query in that, do let me know in the comment section. In the last video, I already teach you like how to create this credentials. Okay, in that case, you have any query, any doubt, do let me know in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great day and don't forget to like, share and comment on my video. Have a nice day.